Tarak is a man like many of us who has the feeling like he's failed. When we find him, he's kind of in a state of disarray.
Tarak, and he's again like super athletic. He's kind of feels like an outlaw. He's made some bad decisions, but in the end, we realize that he has a heart of gold because he puts his desire to help the oppressed first.
We can't let Titus and the others do all the work.
I like to call him the Feral Prince. He falls far, but this is a story of him coming back to that place.
Are you ready? Follow me!